A Portrait of an Artist, Clarksdale's Marshall Bolden.
You have to learn what art is, and you can't learn art by going into a museum and going through the museum and say, oh, I've seen it. You have to live with it, and finally, you pick up a feeling from art that some paintings do not have this feeling, some paintings have the feeling. You cannot explain art. There's no way to explain it.
If it were that easy, everybody could do it, I guess.
Well, maybe that's it.